everybody. I hope everybody's doing fine and that you're finding your own way of working through the interesting circumstances we find ourselves in. I'd like to especially say hi to those of you at MMAE. I miss you guys. It's weird not seeing you all the time. I'm used to sitting in my office and having students pop their head in, and it's strange to not have that. I hope that you are staying healthy and staying safe in all of this, and that you're finding some way of kind of finding a new version of normal for right now. You know, for myself, it's really helped to just kind of put together an agenda and a schedule of my day. Otherwise, I lose track of time and it all becomes one day after another. So having a little schedule kind of helps me. I hope you're finding your own ways of coping. And I hope that maybe out of this, you're also learning something about yourselves. I know this experience of going to an online learning and online teaching has stretched us all, but I hope that out of it, maybe in these difficult circumstances, you learn a little bit more about yourself too.